Easy peasy. Next mission. Sure. Conversation here. Alright, and here we are at the time of the dragon now. Perfect. So, get all the remaining things I need. There we go, very nice. So now I can get my flying unit. Perfect. Marketplace, let's check this out. Nothing special that I really care for. Here, Sunstone. Excalibur again, very good for the last fight. Sunstone, not bad. Might, sure. Zero Point Blade, I don't care for that. Maybe just one more gems. I know I was running out of gems at one point, just cause. Everything else is good to go. So, probably have to reorganize a lot of my units there due to people changing up. This is nice. Four horses. Probably don't. I don't want to change her out because if I do, then I won't have enough horse. For eight, I need five. So this is it for that. Is this unit special? No. This is fine. Let's see, how many proof of merit do I have? Seven, okay, so I can proof quite a few units for sure. Alright, so this guy goes up. Very good. Missing a few. Yeah, so gems and that will be needed too. These guys can now become blue riders. Awesome. Pretty great. This is not the flying unit though. Let's see. What is it you need? You need a few more. Still not there. Okay, so I can have just one flying unit for the time being. This guy too. Did they redo his model? I think they redid his model. It didn't look like that before. Alright, so how many do I need to remove in order to be able to be a flying unit? There you go. Okay, so one healer only. Archibald, Sir Roland. I am going to disband this one. It's not serving me any purpose. I've never used it. I am going to use Sir Roland though. I've had him before and it was pretty good. Do I have a light trait? No, I do not. That's fine. This guy can be a horse unit person. Right, so let's say I give him two of these. Not Doroso. Let's give him two of the skirmishers. And then I can change them class. two, a mix of these. I do have horses, so that's good. Move you in the middle, you can go up. Here, that's fine. Right, this guy too. Can be more of a mage type of group. So Roland will need some heals for sure. Let's leave him with one rogue for the time being. Plus 25% damage dealt to bus squads. What's a bus squad? Okay, cannot do that here. -3. Then I can get Excalibur here. Anything special I want to give him? That can be fine. He's only at 6. Probably not good. 6 is pretty high, considering. There we go. So that is 11 groups. I will make a group along with this guy as well. Just more of a sure. More of a caster group. Just gonna leave it as that for the time being. Maybe give them this here. Okay, now how about I just increase Arcane Might. Ice Mage, sure. Anything else I could give you? Arcane Barrier, perfect. How about you? Treasure hunter somewhere? No, does not seem like I have that. Does not seem like it. Arcane Might. That's fine. That's not actually bad. Overpower? I mean, could be good. What does Arcane Might do? Sure, I guess I can give him. They will sort of like be together. Okay. And Vengeance is deals for every incapacitated. I mean, I really don't care about that, to be honest. Concentration. No longer crit, but you did a lot of damage. That's good. Change Vengeance for that. Pointless. Precision. Pointless for you. There you go. Do that. So this guy's problem is that his might is not high enough. So how much does he need to become the next class? 45. So let's give it to him. Or if I give him Earth, or if I give him Dark. Yeah, but Dark increases magic and strength, so I would almost rather have other unit have Dark, to be honest. But Fire could be good. I don't really have a reason to give people fire most of the time, so that's great. Perfect. And I still have 2 points I can give them. Excalibur takes 3. I could take this and then take this. That's fine. This guy, I don't need the Elegant Blade anymore. And I still have space for more stuff. This is good enough. Gonna use our proof of merit here. Yeah, give this guy lightning and give him scavenge too. And we can give him Assassin's Heart. Okay, this guy, no more scavenge, but I can give him Assassin's Hearts as well. Assassin Reaper. Sure. If I gave him lightning, what would change? My skill would increase by 5. I want to keep it for somebody else. Here, another one. That's alright. Precision. Bypass armor. I think my attack's already bypass armor with this guy, doesn't it? Huh? Huh, I could use bodyguard, which would then increase my Sir Christopher, right? So Christopher already covers him there, so that's perfect. Merit. So the prodigy can go away. I don't really care about that. Vengeance, I don't care either. Warrior's Hubris. Gain resistance dragon as strength increases. Nah, not really. Okay, I'll leave it like that for now. For you, don't really know what to give you for the next one. I wanted to give you scavenge, but I don't have a spare one yet. I'll leave it like that. Excuse me. And then, let's try to see, do I have any special unit here? This guy? Sure, so let's make him a... Golden person 2 and gain existence to as strength increase. So why not that? Some defensive skills for you. I'll give you arcane speed. Yeah, that's super high speed level. And then for this guy, I guess he's already golden, I think, huh? So I might as well just give him this. For her, beacon does not help. Because whenever she heals, I guess it does help, because then it heals her when she heals somebody else. So it is not bad. For you, I can give you Unscathed. I don't care about the Night Captain. And Warrior's Hubris as well. Treasure Hunter. I will change the Treasure Hunter eventually, later on, but for now that's fine. And Unscathed for you too. That's good. For here, I don't have any more. Wow, she can probably have another unit. I didn't notice that. Kind of want to put a dragon in. But rogues are very useful. Yeah, like having one assassin helps a lot too. Just to go hit one person in the back, you know, helps as well. For this guy, don't need that. This is good. One thing I might want to remove this one and add the new dragon here. For you, my friend, let's give you some dragons. Excuse me. So, have this. What else could I give you? She already has two healers. Might as well give you a gun. Why not? And then for weapons, this is fine. This is fine. And there we go. For you, I need one more dragon eventually for this guy. What else can I add? Pretty much everything is being used right now. This is not. This could help. So, I'm just gonna move her back. I like to be able to see my unit a little bit better. This is good. Alright, I think we're good to go. One thing I forgot to check is that, do I have a token to use? Yeah, but it's a bronze one, so bronze one don't give that much money, so it's fine. I'll save it for later, if I want to level up my units. Okay. Lots to do here. Alright, so Diane at the forefront. this is good. Namira and Sybil has to be deployed. Must be deployed. Line unit here. Jaromir is here. Right, we're rolling. Started with this. I need to go help them as quickly as possible. Missions information, East Wall Front Base, Lysander, El Lindsay died. So, okay, let's try this.
Where am I needed?
So we'll go aggressive here. $28,000.
We'll always find a way.
The time to act is now.
I love this part.
With these guys, you can barely get through.
Stay strong, everyone.
Counting on me.
Time to end this.
Getting real thirsty here.
For these guys. I think I'll just not do anything for that. Perfect. So here I did kind of like a wall to keep them off. Now I'm looking for a kill target for.
Oh, sorry. Did you need something?
This would be great. Perfect. Surrender. Not quite. Well, Abigail is already here, so I can surrender this unit.
How can I help, my lord? We will always find a way.
I see I can be attacked from here, so I don't want to go there.
Stay strong, everyone!
Perfect. Sarah, Barnabas.
A paladin never surrenders.
Take care of those ones. Very good. Surrender. Yep.
School is in session.
Finish this one off. Or not. Then I can move down.
Ready.
Okay, Jomir.
Victory for Embor.
Yeah, they would be able to attack me there. Surrender this.
Here comes Sybil, ready or not. Time to even the odds. Donar, guide my attack.
Battle formations.
There we go. Okay, so that's taken care of. Two units at the top here. This guy will move, this guy won't move. Group of assassins there. Flying unit could help with these 6,000, 7,000. Feel like I should send somebody who could take care of those. Barnabas, maybe? Jaomir could probably go as well.
Donar, give me strength.
Sure.
Time to end this.
Hmm.
They'll notice this one for sure.
Rascuja can sense it. Pray.
Bet you didn't see this one coming.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many is it to port? 5 tiles away. Huh?
I love this part.
I really want to be able to send him down though. Roland. So
I must not fail.
I can come here with her, that's fine. I will send 3 down. I don't think I need more than 3.
Master Sergeant, awaiting orders. I ain't got all day.
Barnabas is here.
I await your command.
Good.
Rascuja is to be ready.
He'll be able to kill him for sure. Okay.
For my people, for my homeland.
Getting real thirsty here.
Our next check.
Stay.
Donar, be with us.
All right.
It must be done.
If you can make it, if I come just a bit closer.
Victory for Embor.
He might.
I must be brave.
I will wait one more turn and see what happens. Beyond that.
Oh, sorry. Did you need something?
See this. Oh, I forgot one there. You come over here.
I'm just getting started.
You got a plan?
Got these guys. Gotta check them. Right here.
Repent before the righteous. I must stay strong.
From that, they will start attacking here.
Telling me who to kill.
Sayuna will never die.
Awaiting your orders.
School is in session.
How can I help, my lord?
Here we go. What? I was not in range though.
Donar, give me strength.
I Okay, well, I need to go down and res this guy as soon as possible.
My friends are counting on me.
Here. Cutthroat guy, dragon. Ooh, this is nice. This is good too. Always buy every token arena that you see. Because they pay for themselves. Then we can go like this. This is meh. Good. Precision is always good too. Okay, this is great. Take this. Okay, we have an iron mine here. Can get that in two turns. So victory, defend each wall for 10 turns or defeat all enemy squads. Okay.
Bet you didn't see this one coming.
So let me check here.
Master Sergeant, awaiting orders.
Kill these guys first for sure.
We will always find a way.
Oh. Too far, right?
The battle lies before me.
What do I want? I feel like I should retreat. One turn.
Swift as wind, strike like fire.
Yeah.
Where am I needed?
I think I'll do that. I mean, I don't have to retreat all the way back. But enough.
Break their resolve.
Time to even the odds.
The time to act.
This will give
now.
Me the time to res them.
Here comes Sybil, ready or not.
I ain't got all day.
A paladin never surrenders.
I'll come back here. Hopefully no one can
shoot him. Stay strong, everyone.
I love this part.
I think that's the better play. Who am I missing here? This guy. Heal yourself. Okay. All right, now I can go in and wreck
it. Real thirsty here.
Very good. Power. Blessing.
Oh, sorry. Did you need something?
You're gonna get to go again.
You got a plan?
Who can take care of you? Perfect.
The army is ready.
kind of do a open. It's okay. Everybody. I'll go for Auntie soon. How about Raskuja? Raskuja cannot get there in time, but if I teleport him here,
Raskuja is to be ready.
Now he gets to go and kill this guy. Or almost do.
Battle formations.
Okay, time to end this.
Bet you didn't see this one coming. I love this part.
Getting real thirsty here.
Donar, guide my attack.
They'll notice this one for sure.
Okay. Now with these guys
it
left.
Must be done.
Just to see how many turns, almost there. So one thing I want to do first, power to her, and then they will all just attack her then. Who else did not move? You did not? There we go. There we are.
Oh, sorry. Did you need something?
Bet you didn't see this one coming.
Repent before the righteous.
So... don't want to risk a death here. Now, if I notice here, if I get teleported right here, they won't be able to ambush me. Which will be great. Okay, first off,
victory for Embor.
This here.
I must not fail.
This is fine.
my people, for my homeland.
Revive this.
How can I help, my lord?
This guy right here.
We will always find a way.
I love this part.
I'm just getting started.
School is in session.
Kuja here.
I await your command.
What's our next tactic?
Where am I needed?
So, she is infantry.
A paladin never
she
surrenders.
Cannot quite make it, so I teleport her closer.
Donar, be with us.
And now I've just unlocked a second blessing.
Repent before the righteous.
Which means I can go again.
Stay strong, everyone.
I must stay strong.
Swift as wind.
Master Sergeant, awaiting orders.
Right. What's gonna happen here?
Time to end this.
Is that if I go here and attack?
Sayuna will never die.
Let's see here, I have how many turns?
Here comes Sybil, ready or not.
Awaiting your orders.
Thirsty here.
Time to even the odds.
Okay, all these are done. Probably gonna get attacked here. Nice.
They'll notice this. Perfect. One for sure.
So got this here.
Oh, sorry. Did
Stefan
you need something?
Can come over. Just to confirm, I have taken everything of note. Yes.
Bet you didn't see this one coming.
Very good. Perfect. Well done, guys.